Boy Mueller, and I'm in charge of the LS3 workshop, and I'm really excited for Bishop Ireton to be able to host this hackathon this year. It's our first one ever, and we're having over 130 signups, so we're hoping to be able to bring a lot of computer science to a lot of people from a ton of different schools, whether they're middle school or high school. Jared Pumaka, and my job, I run everything here. When people leave this hackathon, I hope that they become inspired and do more work in computer science.
I wanted to impart that same sense of inspiration that we felt after we attended our first hackathon. We were just like bursting with energy, and we could not wait until the next coding club meeting so that we could continue to work on the projects that we had thought about starting or had started at the hackathon. And that feeling has persisted throughout every single hackathon that I've ever attended.
So I'm Emily, and I'm one of the leaders of Girls Who Code. I think that having spaces where groups can come together and they can collaborate and they can exchange ideas and learn from each other, I think is a great way that anyone can get involved, especially girls. And when girls have an incentive to do this, that really spawns awesome designs.